I hear often that I don't work, even though I'm here about 60 hours a week usually.
Meet John Martin, a.k.a. J-Mart, producer at ESPN Radio 760, worker of many hours, but in the office, the butt of countless jokes. His co-workers generally call him
all kinds of like slob, just whatever.
And now it's more like crazy.
John had been talking about wanting to run in a marathon, and we all kind of laughed at him because he's probably about 50 or 60 pounds overweight.
His diet and exercise?
None of either, really. I like fast food all the time.
Not good. Not the greatest diet. You know, he's the before of the before and after pictures for like weight loss.
But wait, John would do no more. So we came up with the J-Marnathon to help raise money for the Achilles Freedom Team. At the Marathon of the Palm Beaches, he will run part of one of the team relay legs. Maybe just 1 mile, maybe 3 miles. That still went over about as well as our doing a TV story on him.
It's like Jim at WPBF, and then it just flashes to J-Mart.
Feel the love, J-Mart.
Keep in mind the time for the start of John's training to the start of the marathon, 1 month.
What kind of advice have people been giving you about running?
Mainly just, you know, to take it slow and to do it on a consistent basis. Uh-huh. Which, obviously, I've never done before.
Are you trying to go fast? I mean, are you out there and then you just...
No. God, no.
Fleet Feet and Stewart offered to help out, fitting J-Mart with the proper clothes and running shoes.
We want your toes to feel like they're going to do this kind of stuff.
And made sure they fit right with J-Mart on the treadmill.
You're not going to embarrass us by falling off, are
you? I'm not going to embarrass you by falling off. I might embarrass me by falling off. Yeah, these shoes feel so much better.
But it's not just the shoes that make the runner, it's the shorts.
This is pretty short.
Yeah, that's a little...
Is that too short? Is that a little risque?
I'm embarrassed just looking at those, but I'll put them on.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Yeah, I don't know about these. I feel like I need to cover up a little bit.
And to cover the miles and miles of training, blinking lights, goo, and some body glide.
You're going to put it a lot of places. We'll talk about that.
Okay.
Again, I'm embarrassed.
But the question remains, will J-Mar be embarrassed by his performance on race day?
A lot of it is up here. It's up in your head.
A lot of it's up there. That's why
I... Do you have it up there?
Not right now.
Yeah, he has nothing up there. He has nothing up top. And he has no brain and no heart.
888-760-3776. We want people on the record. How many miles you think J-Mart's going to run in the J-Martathon?
3.3 is your guess. What's your name?
Look at these numbers. The lowest one is 3 so far.
So you see, there is support and hope for John Martin. Sort of.
There is no chance. No chance whatsoever that he is ever going to be able to complete a mile in the J-Martathon.
I'd love to tell you that I'm pumped up and I know I can do it, but... You know, I'm a little apprehensive. Just being completely honest, I'm a little apprehensive. But I'm gonna bust my butt and try to make it happen.